Back at B-Side Studios, we have a band that kind of does a postal service thing, you know, emailing each other the demos back and forth. This band is great, and they're called the Limousines.
Here at B-Sides, we use every outlet possible to find new music, and a band that our intern's mother found is called Limousines, and they are here with us today. Hello, guys. You guys have a really great story in terms of how you formed. Could you tell everyone that story?
How we got together. We started talking to each other online. Like, I was a fan of his music that he makes by himself, and asked him if he'd please have a singer.
When you were listening to his beats and such, were you already thinking of lyrics that could go along with his music?
Yeah, that was like the big attraction to it, I think, because I would hear just even like a 30-second little clip that he put together, and just be so, like, start coming up with ideas instantly, you know. And it feels like that's, you know, if that happens, you shouldn't pass it up. Right. You know, it's kind of fun that way.
It's a crazy story. It's a great story. You know, usually you hear people that have to go through an audition process on Craigslist or, you know, we had to kick the brother out because he's getting all the girls. You know, now we got to find somebody. So that's really great that you guys really clicked immediately. So you guys only have a few demos out right now, and you've worked with Harmar Superstar. A lot of people love Very Busy People. So when can we get a hold of something that's a little bit more of a collection of work?
Don't know.
That's a question mark, actually.
We're working on it.
Yeah.
In the meantime, just a little show here, a little show there.
Yeah, and building substance.
Mm-hmm. So. Okay, cool. And where can people check you out?
MySpace.com/TheLimousines.
Excellent. Mm-hmm. Well, I appreciate you guys for taking the time out and chatting
with
us.
Thank you so much.
For me on the show. I'm a big fan of the music.
Thank you.
Best of luck to you.
Thanks a lot.
It's The Limousines.